All right, this is my last kit reveal video for not just for Boys Kit Club today. This is the Page Kit by Merity, and she designs a layout for us, gives us all the pieces, gives us directions, and yeah, we just have to follow along and make it. And then you will end up with goodies left over to use on another layout. So let's see what we got in this kit. I know I saw it kinda, but let me tell you, I saw the colors and I was like, I saw the colors of one of the embellishments in the design team stuff. And then I also saw this Amy Tangerine camera paper and I was like, I want it. And it's like, I saw it for like 1 second. So yeah, big decision making. Sorry, had to put on hand lotion. I was feeling so dry. Okay, so our first paper. This is the thing that made me say I want this kit. It is Amy Tangerine Late Afternoon, and it's called Afternoon Outing. And it's on a cream background, or, you know, it's almost an off-white because it's not that yellow cream color. And we have all of these really nice, rich colored, like kind of saturated cameras. So cute. The backside is, it's nice. Do not get me wrong, it's so nice. And if I had to, I would use one of this side. But it's a really nice brushstroke mustard. Great. I must have this side. That's all I'm saying. Now, the next piece of paper, we have this Ella and Viv Oxidation 1. So you see the rust bits, but you see this really nice teal through it. And it's a single-sided paper. We've got some white cardstock on the other side. Now, for our just plain cardstock. This is a Basil and it's called Blue Calypso and it's textured. It feels so nice. And then we have two pieces of chiffon and this is a really nice butter yellow. So cool. But you know what? My spoiled butt really wants to see my favorite paper. So I'm gonna be the boss of me and kind of restructure this kit a little bit. There we go. Now, it's a little bit more pleasing to my eye. There we go. So we have a woodcut. It's so cute, guys. Look, it's a camera and you have like a little line in between and there's a woodcut little heart on the inside, the no waste packaging on the back. It's so cute. I didn't know we were getting that. The next one, we have a cut and it's called a cut file and it's called Born to be Wild. Or that's what it reads. Nice piece of gray cardstock. It's a lighter weight cardstock, really great for matting photos. Cute. And then finally, we have the entire pack of this set of thickers that are called Grateful. I think they are from this Late Afternoon collection. Now, fallsy, yes, but there are so many words you can use without it. Live with a grateful heart, beautiful, every moment matters. These are like wood grain hearts, people. Then we have all of these heart bits. So gorgeous. Look at this pink. Celebrate. I love bright colors. I like grateful, food, friends, fun. Yeah, it's just awesome. Look at get lost in what you love. Now, there are plenty of fall words too because lots and lots of us have lots of fall scrapping to do yet. But this is the Page Kit by Merity. Now, when you get it, you'll have instructions in yours from Merity about how to put together a gorgeous layout. No muss, no fuss, just follow along with what she says because she gets to be the boss of you. And yeah, it's gorgeous. It is fun. Oh, and the other thing that's super cool is that these are cardstock on top of white foam, so they'll actually stick. Foam and cardstock phrase stickers. Yeah, I just noticed that they had the foam and I love when they do that. Okay, if y'all have questions or comments, leave them down below. I'll get back to you as soon as I can. And, oh, and I will leave the links down below for the Facebook group as well as the Not Just For Boys Kit Club website and the Facebook community. Okay, and I know that's glaring a lot. So that is it today, friends. That is my three videos completed for all of these goodies I get to work with this month. Yeah, that's it. Okay, bye friends.